A live chat allows you to quickly and effectively communicate with customers, eliminate their doubts, solve possible issues, and provide information. Let's look at how to add a live chat to your website and automate communication using auto replies. Go to the chatbot section in your SendPulse account. If you have not connected any channels before, click Connect. If you already have connected bots, go to the Manage Bots section and click Add Bot. You can also click Connect Next to Live Chat. You can add a live chat to a site created with SendPulse or a third-party builder. Select your website, landing page, or course registration page developed with SendPulse. Click Continue. Your project code will be automatically added to your site settings. To add chat to an external website, enter the link to the site you want to add your widget to. Click Continue. You can copy the installation code after you customize the widget appearance. Select the alignment, left or right. Select a color scheme that suits your website colors. Enter a title that will be displayed in your live chat header. You can also add a live chat description and a link to your privacy policy. On the right, you can view what the expanded chat will look like. The widget will be displayed as a launcher to your site visitors. If users revisit your website using the same browser and click the widget, they will see their live chat history. Once you finish customizing your widget appearance, click Next. You must complete the setup if you're adding a live chat to a third-party site. Copy the installation code and add it to your website before the closing body tag. Then, click Check Installation. If you will install the code later, click Skip Installation Check. To copy and check the installation status later, you will need to go to Bot Settings, Website Integration. Once you create your widget, you can start automating your communication. Edit standard flows, or create new trigger words and your trigger flow. Add a user input option to a message element to ask for additional contact data. Stay in touch with your customers and interact via other communication channels. You can also connect ChatGPT using a paid plan to have the neural network generate responses based on your instructions. To do this, go to Bot Settings, Integrations, and click Enable Next to ChatGPT OpenAI. To edit the appearance of the chat, go to the Widget tab in the Settings, make changes, and click Save.